Austria Avalanche. Two avalanches on Popular Mountain. An avalanche on Hoher Dachstein, members of a Czech climbing group. According to Austrian officials, the avalanche occurred at around 9:30 a.m. local time, 8:30 a.m. GMT morning. The incident occurred at 9,100 feet near the Seethaler Hut area. Several people witnessed the avalanche and immediately informed emergency services. The avalanche occurred on a snowshoeing tour, officials said. Alpine authorities were scrambled, along with mountain rescues and helicopters. Meanwhile, in southwestern Austria, a policeman who was undergoing alpine training was hit by a separate avalanche. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.